I like to talk a bit about, you know, drumming.
Drumming, yeah. Well, we got the drums there. Let's light action. What are we going to do?
Well, I just think that some of your drum patterns, you know, like this particular song, when I was listening to radio, I think I mentioned before, and Ticket to Ride came on the radio.
Yeah.
The drum pattern, I immediately noticed, wasn't a straightforward drum pattern.
And how does it go? Hang on a minute there.
A bit like...
Hey, was that it?
Well, it's one very interesting...
It was pretty close.
There was one very interesting thing, which... the second downbeat...
Yeah.
And I think it's because of the shoulder...
I play with my shoulder, you see, so it's like...
Exactly.
You know, but... yeah, even this...
Exactly, and that second downbeat
is slightly late.
Which, whenever I've tried to get drummers to play with me that track, they never seem to get that lateness, and it's to do with the swing, isn't it?
It is to do with the swing, or as we keep mentioning, medication.
let's jump in another one.
Yeah.
Here's another one that is...
great guitar, look at that.
Thank you very much. A great one, which... I don't think I've ever found a drummer to play this one right, and you can probably explain why, because it's a very unusual.
Well, when you tell me what it is, I might be.
I'm not going to tell. I'm just going to play the beginning.
Then fours. I think it goes into fours then.
Yeah, such a. You recognise it, of course.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I keep going to hit that now. It's been so long. The interesting thing with this pattern is that it's actually the bass that opens that song.
Yeah.
And, you know, John's words. You know, that's the intro. There's no, like, real verse or anything. Yeah. And so we're sitting around, and it was just, like, playing with what he was saying. And with what the bass line was doing. And, you know, trying to find sort of an interesting piece. Because besides this part that comes in several times, the rest of it is just like... It's just like fours, you know what I mean? It's real easy.
Yeah.
But why we got to this is because, you see, I'm left-handed and I'm playing a right-handed kit. If there's any drummers in here, see, they usually go, you know, they go round the drum this way. Well, I can't do that. See, I can't go. So I have to get this hand down to go. So that's why everyone thought, wow, he's a genius, but all he's doing is trying to play backwards. You know, so he goes. So it comes around this way, and all my fills, which, you know, they don't come in fast. There's always a break because I have to get this hand ready. It's like. Get back, you know what I'm saying? So it's like one of those mad accidents, you can't learn it. I was left-handed, my grandmother didn't like that, she made me go right-handed. And so I have a right-handed kit, but actually I'm a left-handed player.
Wow.
I hope that answers all your questions. Hope you're getting this, Brent.
Can you just play Back Off Boogaloo a sec?
Ah, yeah. Why we have that drum pattern? Great. is because he said, well, you know, give it that sort of bass. I'm like,
yeah.
And I can't do that and this. You know, I can't do them both together, so I just sort of cheated. Mm. So, okay, 2, 3, 4. And so that's how it came to be done on the snare drum, because I couldn't just play that bass drum pattern. Well, so it's magic.
It's magic. Well, I think...
You know, I'd like to sit here and tell everyone, oh, yeah, you know, it took me an hour and... or 3 days to seriously think out this pattern. Mm. But actually, it happens at the time, or for me, you know, I can't struggle like that.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? It comes naturally, or it doesn't come at all.
Yeah. Or it don't come easy.
Or it don't come easy. Let's try it. Okay. I was a sailor first. I sailed the sea. Then I got a job in a factory. Played butlin's camp with my friend Rory. It was good for him, it was great for me. Liverpool, I left you. Said goodbye to Madryn Street. I had to follow my heart, and I never missed a beat. Destiny was calling, I just had to leave this town. Liverpool, I left you, but I never let you down.